I feel like I'm about to run. I mean, there's only one way to go now. What is up, my guys? My name is Damien, Windigo. Welcome back to Bendy and the Ink Machine. Today, we begin Chapter 4. Alice Angel took Boris. And we're going to go give her these hands. You hear me? We're going to go give him these hands. Never mind my cat.
All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Colossal wonders. Well, my elevator's completely trashed. That's nice. Where's my wrench? Did she take my wrench too? She took my wrench. Where is this place? I don't even know. So there's archives, R&D access. Management office. Time is money, money is taxes. Doesn't add up. So this guy is going insane. Yeah, that's odd.
Definitely something missing here.
Wow, I was just there. I was just there. I saw it. Trying to make sure nobody jump scares me. Bendy will set you free. Well, that's not creepy at all. Right. A lot of saves. Guess this was his own personal study.
They told me I was perfect for the role. Absolutely perfect. Now Joey's going around saying things behind closed doors. I can always tell. Now he wants to meet again tomorrow. Says he has an opportunity for me. I'll hear him out. But if that smooth talker thinks he can double cross an angel and get away with it, well, oh, he's got another thing coming. Alice? Ooh, she doesn't like liars.
Oh, we're talking in third person now, are we? So should I still be watching out for the dream demon?
So that's how it works.
So what, I just go around trying to push in the books that are sticking out? They always do say that the nail that sticks out gets the hammer. That scared the crap out of me. What was that? It was like a flashback. Alright, where's this next book? Where's it at? Wait a minute. Where'd the Inky guys go? The guys in Ink are gone. Gone. Will there be another jump scare? I swear I hear a book. Going with this, come on. It shouldn't be this hard to find a book. Oh, man. See, I thought I was right, man. This is all underneath. A factory? Not a factory, this is all underneath a, Oh, you dick. Was he sticking out before? I have no idea. Oh, it's like a morgue. It legitimately feels like a morgue. Like how that looks. Something big could be inside of that.
I can get across here if I can find a way to fix this.
This isn't working. But it works just fine. Can I? Oh wait, that's not even a gear. That's a That is an Inky bat. Why did we have to open that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Can I close it back up? Because I feel like something's gonna come out of that thing. What did I just do? Oh, I'm an idiot. It made a cup. I needed it to make a gear. I am making a gear out of ink. Clock, bone, cup, gear. Why? Why is that even a thing? Not even a gear. How is all of this here? Now I just need to be careful. Make sure. Ooh. Get me off, get me off, get me off. I feel like I'm about to run. I mean, there's only one way to go now.
I see you there, my little errand boy. Your angel is always watching. What is it that keeps you going? Is it the thrill of the hunt? The thirst for your freedom? Or perhaps you're just looking for a little friendly wolf?
I'm looking for Boris, bitch.
Better hurry, errand boy. Boris is having trouble staying in one piece.
I swear if you hurt him. Whoa, nearly fell off the edge. Let me just grab one of those chains, like. What is going on? Something's going weird here. With my mouse sensitivity. Okay, that feels a little bit better. So we're gonna end up hiding again from the demon. Ooh, that one scared me. Oh, you poor creatures. No angels. That was a little creepy. I wasn't expecting that. He knows we're in here, though. That was a dead end. I think somebody's in the vent. Where are we? Dreams come true. Come up and see me. We're almost there. Give back my flashlight, man. Give me something. I can't even go in there. So Joey Drew has been shortcutting a lot of people.
In.
What is this place? What is this place? maintenance. Please no jump scare.
This haunted house seems like the way to go, but it's gonna need some power. Hang in there, Boris. I'm coming.
Search the warehouse. How do I do this? Do I like aim directly right on it?
Tell me, are you having fun? I'm sure Boris doesn't mind waiting for his rescue party.
Not particularly, no. Really? Oh, come on. How did I make that one go fast? I don't get it. Oh, I got it. That was creepy. Can I have that sledgehammer back, please?
I've got some company up ahead. Without some kind of weapon, I don't stand a chance. There's got to be a way around them.
I need to see where I'm going first. Where am I going? Nah, I need them to go into that very, very back. Don't see me, don't see me, don't see me.
That's two.
The only thing that works around here is my old man. These people that don't wrench from a dang steamroller. Much of all is what they are. Spend their day in the warehouse.
Oh, don't get me, don't get me, don't get me, don't get me. Ooh, I made a dirt. What? What else do I need? No, 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 look out. Just run. Just run away. I missed what the guy was saying downstairs. Excuse me. Oh, let me turn that thing on. Alright, we got two more that we gotta do. Hey, that ain't fair. What kind of Bendy is that, man? Wait a minute.
You may think I'm wrong, but I'm still
What are we doing? How am I supposed to fight that thing? How do you fight that thing? Oh, no. Come on. Oh, come on. Eat my bean soup. It's the only thing I can do. Okay. Oh, come on. How do you know which one you're supposed to get on? Don't hit me. That's what I needed. Oh, I forgot about the other side. Slowly get him down. Where are you going now? Nope. Come on. Come on. Move. You don't regenerate those gears, do you? Oh! Ooh, that's close. That is dangerously close. Not gonna be able to get around in enough time. Nope. Not enough time. Oh, come on. Come on, move. I'm just gonna have to wait for him to get to bring it around for me to be able to get him. Got you. Did I not? Oh, there was one on the other side. Run! Mm-hmm. one more gear left. Got you. Got you. Ooh. I got him. Oh, what happened to my axe?
That makes three. One to go.
My axe is gone. How did he get fused into the roller coaster? How did that fool get fused in the roller coaster? I have no idea. Oh, how do y'all like the new lighting? I kind of think I got a pretty good set up now where it's actually to my liking. My axe just magically disappeared on me. Ride the Buddy Boris Railway. How did he see me? I wasn't even in his light. Turn around.
I believe there's something special in all of us. True inner strength, you can conquer even your biggest challenges. You just have to believe in yourself. And remain honest, motivated, and above all,
he saw me. He got me. I need to get back up and hide. Ooh, he's getting closer. Don't give me. Now, which way is he gonna go? Back along his normal track. That's fine, just don't turn around. I don't want to get too close to him. I have a bad feeling about this one. I was like, why did I turn off the light? Look. Look at what? I doubt that's a hint. Or that I need something. Where'd the projector guy go? He just disappeared. No, he didn't. No, he didn't. No, he didn't. No, he didn't. He saw me. He knew I was in here. He knew I was in here. He completely tore off his head. He tore off his head, man. Rescue Boris. All right, well, you know what? And for the sake of trying to help kind of shorten each episode, instead of trying to do a chapter, I'm going to go ahead and, a chapter per video. I'm going to go ahead and end it here. So it will save me some time editing. Because, of course, I've been recording for like an hour now. Anyways, if you like the video, go ahead and leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. It'll help me out and let me know that you're liking my content. Anyways, you all have a wonderful night. Goodbye.